Like you can throw it around. Looks like a big bike, but handles like a small bike, and goes really fast on enduro. And a couple of times I switched it to enduro, a couple of times on touring. It's been amazing. The suspension is great. So much power. Such good handling.